present to you one of the designs I have just finished for a client.
My client is standing in his dining room before we remove two walls to create a larger, more inviting open space. Again, we see the wall separating the kitchen from the living room and dining room. The wall partition in this area made the eating space very small. From the kitchen table area, we are now looking into the old kitchen workspace. Here we see the workspace and bay window. Looking down the kitchen, we see the inefficient use of space and the dated flooring material. This before photo shows the oven and cooktop and how far away it is from the prep area on the opposite side of the kitchen. In this first remodel image, we see how I enlarged the entire kitchen area by removing two walls. From the family room, you can now experience the vast openness of the newly created spacious kitchen. The wine fridge, as well as all the other appliances, are the latest Viking models. The center island has a prep sink, and the three pendant lights illuminate the beautiful granite countertop. Here we see the very important wine fridge for keeping their wine collection at the perfect temperature. A warming drawer, a pot filler over the stove, and a hood by Brome. All the upper cabinets have glass mullion doors illuminated with puck lighting. This newly reconfigured side of the kitchen shows the Viking fridge and freezer with the new desk area. Here we see the entire run of Woodmode and Brookhaven cabinetry featuring the double ovens, microwave, and Miele coffee system.
For over 30 years, Elaine Morrison Interiors has created residential environments satisfying the individual tastes of hundreds of clients. From every aspect of a project, Elaine Morrison's expertise ensures the ultimate client satisfaction in design, functionality, quality, and cost. For a consultation and price quote on your home remodel, contact Elaine and please visit www.elainemorrisoninteriors.com to view her portfolio.